My name's Rick Copeland, and my wife, Carol, and I operate the Better Business Bureau of the Tri-Counties. Welcome to this week's edition of Your Moment of Trust. Thanks for tuning in to Your Moment of Trust. The Better Business Bureau fosters honest and responsive relationships between businesses and consumers, instilling consumer confidence and advancing trustworthy marketplace for all.
We'd like to thank Ayers Automotive Repair for supporting Your Moment of Trust with timely advice from BBB of the Tri-Counties. Ayers Automotive Repair is a proud member of the Better Business Bureau, providing dependable, trustworthy auto repair services in Santa Barbara since 1979.
Hi, this is Charlie with another Ayers Auto Tip of the Week. Today's full synthetic and synthetic mineral blends are excellent for tough conditions such as stop-and-go driving, frequent trips, and towing. For engine fills and top-offs, they are considered equivalent or superior to conventional oil. In fact, many newer car and truck models specify synthetic oil. Consult your owner's manual for oil specifications and a maintenance schedule, or speak to your auto technician about the best type and grade of oil for your car or truck and type of driving.
Welcome to this week's edition of Your Moment of Trust. Many consumers are looking to lose a few pandemic pounds or a little extra holiday weight. Better Business Bureau is ringing in 2022 with tips to help people avoid falling prey to overstated weight loss advertisements and scams. The desire to get in shape or lose weight fast creates a risk of being deceived by products that do not work as advertised, come with a host of unwanted side effects, or cause weight gain instead. Anytime you see miracle claims for weight loss, be very skeptical. There is no such thing as a secret ingredient or breakthrough formula that can result in weight loss virtually overnight. The Federal Trade Commission, FTC, warns consumers of dozens of false weight loss claims. Many consumers end up purchasing and using products such as body wraps, topical creams, dietary supplements, skin patches, and even earrings promising to melt, flush, burn, or dissolve away unwanted fat. Promotions advertising miraculous weight loss products and promising immediate results should be viewed as potential scams. These products, if delivered as promised, are often ineffective in delivering their promised results, or worse, can have potentially dangerous side effects. Fraudulent weight loss products are often advertised alongside images of celebrities and fake endorsements. Additionally, deceptive free trial offers are very common, as investigated in the 2018 BBB study, Subscription Traps and Deceptive Free Trials Scam Millions with Misleading Ads and Fake Celebrity Endorsements. The study reported that consumers filed nearly 37,000 complaints, and BBB Scam Tracker reports related to deceptive free trial offers and fake celebrity endorsements since 2015 with an average loss per victim of $186. Many consumer complaints described weight loss programs as difficult to cancel, even if the product doesn't work as claimed in the ads. Some consumers say they believed they were making a one-time purchase, but then received recurring charges to their credit cards for more of the product. When they contacted customer service, they were informed that they had signed up for a subscription, which was only disclosed in the fine print of the items and conditions of their original purchase. In other similar complaints, consumers describe being notified of an additional shipment of the weight loss product that they did not order. When they tried to contact the company to cancel, the company claimed the item had already shipped and the consumer struggled to receive a refund for the shipped product. Many consumers also filed complaints after being unable to reach the weight loss goals stated in advertising for the product. To help avoid weight loss scams, BBB recommends the following. Always be wary of advertisements and customer endorsements promising miracle results or immediate weight loss. According to the Center for Disease Control and Prevention, evidence suggests gradual loss of 1 to 2 pounds per week is a healthy goal and is more successful for achieving long-term weight loss. Ask your doctor what an achievable weight loss goal for you would be. Determine your fitness goals. It's hard work to lose weight. Find a program you can stick with, preferably one that you enjoy. Does a weight loss plan require special foods? Can you cancel if you move or find that the program doesn't meet your needs or is more expensive than anticipated? Avoid products that claim to help lose weight without diet or exercise. B. Be especially skeptical of claims that you don't have to give up favorite foods or reduce the amount you consume. Doctors, dietitians, and other experts agree that losing weight takes work. Pass up any product that promises miraculous results without any effort. Check a product's ingredients with the FDA. Be suspicious of taking special pills, powders, or herbs. Some products have been recalled for containing ingredients with potentially dangerous effects. Check the list of public notifications from the FDA regarding potentially harmful weight loss products. In Canada, check with Health Canada for guidelines. Be wary of a lack of ingredient list. Some companies have been accused of not advertising certain ingredients that can come with harmful side effects or mix adversely with prescription drugs. Read terms and conditions for any weight loss product. Before clicking checkout or purchase, make sure the cart only includes the items you wish to purchase and does not include signing up for a subscription unless this is an option you want. Be cautious of any contract that takes payment from your credit card until you cancel. When participating in online forums and chat rooms focused on weight loss and fitness topics, be wary of individuals pushing products they claim will help quickly reach goals. Research the company with BBB.org before purchasing. Read reviews about the company to see if there are any complaints alleging that it's a scam. Again, be very wary of free trial offers, and before signing up, understand all the terms and conditions. These deals can become subscription traps that hook consumers into expensive shipments of products they did not agree to buy. Report the deceptive ads. Be suspicious of ridiculously positive testimonials on the company website. Testimonials become an easy marketing tool and are easily faked. These are often accompanied with glorious before and after pictures. Call your BBB to report suspicious, confusing, or misleading ads to BBB Ad Truth, or report the scam with BBB Scam Tracker. Consumers can also report the ad to the FTC by calling 877-FTC-HELP. Again, that's 877-FTC-HELP. You can also report fake ads to the FBI's Internet Crime Complaint Center. Check BBB Scam Tracker to research and report scams. To find BBB business profiles of businesses or charities, go to BBB.org. Until next time.
Thanks for tuning into Your Moment of Trust. The Better Business Bureau can help you resolve disputes and find trustworthy businesses. Feel free to stop by our Santa Barbara office at 211 East Victoria Street, Suite A, or our Camarillo office at 4001 Mission Oaks Boulevard, Suite G, or call us at 805-963-8657. Until next time.